My name is Chazelle Kaye Lorenzo. You can call me Kaye. I'm currently in grade 9. I spent my childhood years in Zamboanga City. My parents decided to separate when I was 7 years old. Now, I am raised by my mom while still maintaining communication with my dad. When I was 12 years old, we transferred here in Metro Manila for better opportunities. My mom worked as a call center agent while I resumed my studies here in the metro. My mother knew Capital City Alliance Church because she used to visit this church in 1995. When we migrated here in Manila, she remembered this church and decided to visit CCAC as a returning visitor last July 2017. I was aloof, shy, and very quiet. I was a newcomer and barely knew anybody. I remembered seeing the announcement for an acting workshop a year ago. Since school has not started yet, my mom registered me to participate. It was a delightful experience. The workshop helped me to come out of my shell and know other people from different industries. My mom and I were invited to participate on a trip to Mount Sembrano with other participants from the Young Adults Ministry. During the trip, the gospel was shared to me in one of the conversations we had with the pastor. It was a very significant moment. There, I realized my need of a Savior to redeem me and to have the Lordship of Christ in my life. After the Mount Sembrano trip, I was channeled to a youth care group that guided me to have a deeper understanding and relationship with Jesus Christ through our Connect lessons. Last February 2018, I publicly confessed my faith through water baptism after the I Transform weekend. Indeed, I am dead to sin and now alive in Christ. Despite the experience that I had with my family, my faith in Christ helped me to be stronger and optimistic about my future. I became more open and saw the value of having Christian friends. Most of all, I started to value the community who embraced me and my mom here at CCAC. I decided to be involved in serving the Lord and became the youngest volunteer in multimedia. I am also a member of the choir together with my mom and a volunteer in the dance ministry. The training CCAC offered helped me boost my confidence, giving me more avenues to serve more for God's glory.
King of heaven wants me. So this world has lost its grip on me.